Here we see the annual spring migration of the numberfish. They begin their journey in late April or early May. Invariably, they are seen in pods of four or five numberfish. This particular pod adds up to 18. The matriarch, or zero numberfish, is first to anchor herself firmly to the bottom. The remainder form a perfect circle round her and will remain there throughout the summer season, surviving on chips of paint or gel coat from passing race boats.